Hello, hello. Bet you the sound's off.
Thank you.
Not how it did before, but you're gonna die right here. See you come in, hello. No! Oh, I had it. This is the area that's a bit of a pain. That's a pain. Is there? Yeah, there's a secret here. Do I want to do the secret yet? I might want to do the secret. the secret. I think you can sink down into one of these or something. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think you can sing down. Sing down in here. Yep. This is a secret. Thing up there though, and I want it. You know what? I don't know if I can get it yet. I think I have to have the thing that makes me stick to the wall. I think I have to have the thing that makes me stick to the wall before I even get that. I'm gonna try it for a minute. I must remember this room once I get the sticky pad thing. Okay. I do believe the only way to exit this room is to sink. Thank you. Yeah, so I ate all those eggs. What's this too? Oh, well, I don't want to leave. What happens if I leave here? What's up here? Oh, it's just the other entrance.
Costco, I love you. Welcome to Costco, I love you. Welcome to Costco, I love you.
Blackberry Citrus Seltzer, thank you for the follow. I think that's something I can only, this is an answer, this is a door I can only go through once I beat the boss. Or it's a door I come out of when I leave the boss. So. Okay. Okay, thanks for the alert. Jump, Samus. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
I need those things so I can. Oh. Jump. Thank you. This is an exit, not an entrance. Okay. I wonder if I can. Is this an exit? Nope. Okay. It's a thing up there, and I have no way of reaching it right now. The screw attack for it. Alright. And I've already been up there. Thank you. Last time I went down in the secret, this time I'm gonna go down. Make sure there's not a hidden thing up here. Okay. Cool. Nice. I'll take it. There's a door right here, obviously, right in front of my face. Come on, Turtle Man. Right here. Come on. There you go. Up. Come on. Right here. Come on, Turtle Man. Right here, come on. Do it again, one more time. This one. That's one dangerous pissed off turtle. All right. Somewhere around here, I can get enough from minimal to shine spark. I guess it's unless. Track though. I'm gonna try to do this. Trying to get those missiles. Thank you. That's what I'm looking for. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Mini boss. pretty sure that this is a. Yeah. I'll get it later. Oh, I had it. Yay for little bubbles. I know that one of these is a secret way down, but I just want to make sure that there's nothing. Yeah. Thank you. Missiles, but I want to do this one. Zapped. That's what you get. Space job. Is my sound okay? Now I can really explore Meridia. This one has spikes or something on it. Yeah, this has spikes or something. Obviously all death.
Okay.
Same as going up there. Where's my beam? Came out of it. Thank you.
Whoops! Wasn't supposed to kill that. Just not yet. Did you modify it? Must have used channel points. Do I have channel points? I think I have channel points. Spring ball! Some stuff here. Okay. I can jump as a ball now. I see that there's something yellow on it. This is too small for me to see right now. Oh,
Where is something I haven't been to? Let's try. Good night, dude. Thank you. Thanks for dropping by. Go back in here and get this, that's not the one. Nothing in there. Go back in here and get this energy pack. Is that all this was? Really? That's all the 10 years misses. Might as well go this way. Thank you. So large, every time I play this game, I have to explore it all over again.
What?
Oh yeah, this is the room with the turtle. And I have verified there's nothing else in here. But that thing that I already got. Yeah, I've already been here several times. I know there are things I couldn't reach because I didn't have a screw attack. Or the jumpy ball. Thank you. Can I get it? Is there anything else left to get Meridian? Thank you. I'll get it later.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's hard to beat it with missiles. Now I need to replenish everything. Screw attack!
Thank you.
I need to farm some missiles and stuff. Make sure this is the only way to go here.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Why is it giving me nothing when I'm not cool? Ridley.
We got four of them tanks. He's dead. Whew. Nearly depleted my store, my jar.
Thank you.
glad I beat him the first try. That's right, that's a, more of an exit than an entrance. That's right, you can't leave from here. You can enter that room, but you can't. I want to explore the other direction. Oh, it's more missiles. Well, it's cool. you know. Thank you for the raid! And welcome to the stream! I just actually, I know it's silly, but I tend to post a lot of food on Instagram. And I posted the other day that I bought an ActRaiser cartridge, and it turned out to be a bootleg. I got it on eBay. I got scammed, but the good thing is I complained to the seller and he gave me a refund. So I guess you know. Well, I figured since he gave me a refund, I'm not going to report it, but he is selling them left and right. He is selling. And he's getting a whole bunch of good feedback because people don't realize that they've gotten a bootleg. I can spot the bootleg myself, but a lot of people can't. As soon as I saw that cartridge, I was like, this doesn't seem right. There's something off about this. And it worked, you know, it works fine. I just, you know. Yeah, I bet you they get a lot of trade-ins for those games, though. I'm sure they're trained. Oh, some GameStops might train them to spot the bootlegs. Places here I haven't been. I'm sure there is. Yeah, some of them are more obvious than others. This one was off. This one was definitely off. Well, you know, the whole point of buying it was, you know, I can play any game I want on this, you know, my SD-less NES. But like tonight, I like to do real console, real cartridge streams, and that's why I bought it. And it's not a real cartridge. It adds to the stream that I'm playing a real cartridge on a real console, but I'm literally playing my childhood copy of Super Metroid on my childhood Super NES, so. You know, that could have. If they had just labeled it as a repro, that would be one thing. But well, I say childhood. I was a teenager when I got it. Sucks. Thanks for the raid. Essential. Work is still slowed down. So, oops. Well, thank you for stopping by. I always say. Well, I'm at telecommunications and IT, so even though everybody needs their stuff to work, not everybody's at work right now, so. They're essential. Everybody's ordering from Amazon right now. Yeah, I've pretty much been everywhere here. Definitely. By the way, I am wearing my Super Metroid t-shirt, in case you didn't notice. Isn't there a something over here? Oh, I know what that is. Yeah. just gonna go collecting now. Is that energy tank is also there in Metroid, the original game, and this is the same area as the beginning of that game, and they left it there.
Thank you.
about the two missiles that I put in? I need to farm for stuff.
I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you.
Save the animals. Well, guys, it's in Super Metroid for now. So, who host? Of my able to host it. All right. Thanks, Phil, for dropping by. See you next time.